also look good, but we're a little bit uncertain, at least I am, because that second game they won yesterday, they really had no business with.
Indonesian pair to win two consecutive for Gideon and Sip. Oh, good flicks there.
Like and subscribe channel.
For the Indonesian.
Toe! I think there's been a lot of uncertainty.
Go!
Last year.
Places, and I think that's put a lot of pressure on them.
Yeah.
Now they know they're qualified. That's the way I saw it here in this match.
Paramount sets the tone of the rally. Both go. So the play resumes. Yeah, and the Indonesian. Block from Aaron Shah. Yeah. No.
Excellent. Can't get it below the tape combinations.
That's well left, just long as the back line.
More unlikely that they can win it. They must find some room. That's the way.
Yes. A change of pace, variation, not all hard. Oh, my goodness me. Beautiful drop. Brilliant! That did the damage. That, I don't know. When I watched the Indonesians yesterday, 12 down, came back to win. Fantastic. Oh, that's well taken. Good serve. Rian Ardianto, one game to the good, 21-6. Oh, that's sharp. Oh, that's good.
Oh, misunderstanding.
And it's going wide. Yeah.
Then that's the key at the moment. The excellent return by Alfian. 32 best player pass.
Oh, that's not good.
They're not strong enough against the well-playing Indonesian pair in that formation.
Brilliant.
Fantastic. Oh, that's well played.
Fetch taking it early. As they can, the Indonesians on
Sohweek. Yeah, clever game plan. Flicking Aaron a lot, keeping him away from the net. They play him once in a while, but every block shot is in front of Sohweek. There, when he came forward, so he's got to realize that he's going to get the next one as well.
Well, that's not the best of serves. Got away with it. Oh, indecision.